नमस्कार, शुरू करते हैं मुख्य समाचार। अब आतंकवाद का मूक दर्शक नहीं बनकर रहेगा भारत। उपराष्ट्रपति ने किया भारतीय समुदाय का संबोधन, कहा सीमा पार आतंकी ठिकानों पर कार्रवाई कर भारतीय वायुसेना ने दिखाई अपनी शक्ति। आतंकवाद में भारत के साथ पैराक्वेन।
हैव गुड रिलेशंस इंक्लूडिंग विद ऑल आवर नेबर्स बिकॉज़ लेट प्राइम मिनिस्टर अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी सेड यू कैन चेंज योर फ्रेंड्स बट यू कांट चेंज योर नेबर। कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड वी आर ट्राइंग आवर बेस्ट but one of our neighbor has made terrorism as a state policy. They are aiding, abetting, funding, training terrorists continuously. Time and again, they have been persuaded, they make public commitments, but they never stop funding terrorism. Terrorism is the enemy of humanity. And as for the terror is concerned, I am happy they said unequivocally that they stand on the same page as for the terror is concerned. Because terror is an enemy of humanity. It has no religion. It's mad and bad. So it should be eliminated from the globe. That is possible only when the entire international community come together. We don't want any country's support for us to fight terror in India. We are capable. We have shown our capacity recently. You have seen on February 14th when they attacked the CRPF personnel and killed 40 people in a most dastardly attack. The country was enraged and the response was given quietly. Our Indian Air Force have not attacked militarily Pakistan, did not harm a single citizen, innocent citizen. They went and precisely hit the target of terrorists where this Jaish-e-Mohammed, which is an organization proscribed by the United Nations, they had a training camp and then they were living in a palatial building. Our Air Force have identified that through intelligence and reached there and within 21 minutes destroyed their camps and came back. It's not a military attack. We don't want war. But at the same time, we can't be silent spectators to this nonsense that has been going on forever. You'll be happy to know that many of the sectors were opened for foreign direct investment and India attracted $38 billion of FDI flows in 2018. And managed to take it up to the top 10 host economies, receiving the most FDI during the period. That is uniform tax across the country, one nation, one tax. That is the ultimate aim. Now we have three slabs. Our ultimate aim is to have one system so that there is no check post, there is no delay, there is no wastage of time and money. All these things are being taken care. That's why the world is very much impressed. As I told you, the startups, the innovation, incubation, this is the new order. And the government also is funding the unfunded, reaching the unreached, recognizing the unrecognized. As far as the government of India is concerned, that Pravasa Bharatiya Kendra has been created in New Delhi as a one-stop resource center for our diaspora. Our embassies are available around the clock to our people in need. The Overseas Citizenship of India Scheme, OCI, has been simplified to allow more and more persons of Indian origin to connect with the land of their ancestors. We also want you, young ones, to connect with India and youth in India. We run a special program, the Know India program, to bring our diaspora youth together. There's a massive telecom expansion. More than 110 crore telephone connections are there, largest network. And as far as this transformation that is happening, you will find in the coming years the massive benefits accruing to the people and the country becoming a developed country. And the Prime Minister feels that the development should reach the common people, the suppressed, oppressed and depressed classes, the poorest of the poor. They are the priority for the government. And also bridging the urban-rural divide, that also is a priority area. Taking care of the agriculture, which is under stress. Agriculture is our basic culture.
जम्मू कश्मीर में नियंत्रण सीमा पर लगे रिहायशी इलाकों में गोलीबारी पर पाकिस्तान को गंभीर नतीजे भुगतने की चेतावनी। सेना ने कहा किसी भी उकसावे का मिलेगा मुंहतोड़ जवाब। हलवाड़ा में सुरक्षा बलों और आतंकियों के बीच हुई मुठभेड़ दौरान एक आतंकी ढेर। आतंक समर्थक समूहों की तरफ से सोशल मीडिया पर नकली अकाउंट बनाकर फैलाई जा रही है अफवाहें और झूठ। सेना ने किया लोगों को आगाह, अफवाहों पर ध्यान नहीं देने और सतर्कता बरतने की दी सलाह। संसदीय समिति ने सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म के दुरुपयोग से निपटने के लिए कंपनियों को उचित कदम उठाने के दिए निर्देश। कहा, चुनाव आयोग के साथ बढ़ाए संपर्क, फेसबुक को मानक सुधारण के लिए कदम उठाने की जरूरत। और प्लास्टिक कचरे से निपटने के लिए सरकार की तरफ से उठाया गया बड़ा कदम। देश में ठोस प्लास्टिक व कचरे और स्क्रैप के आयात पर पूरी तरह से लगाई गई पाबंदी।